It's been the most problematic part when building a canal. It was back-breaking and dangerous work, and collapses were common. And this one has thrown up its fair share of headaches for engineers. Over the years, it's subsided and its shape shifted. So back in the 1980s, there was a major rebuild, where sections had to be lined with precast concrete rings. Quite lucky this year, there's loads of canal tunnels and I've not got at all. I was just about to say I've not got soaked at all. But mad. Completely soaked through. Great.